Vaheguru Ji Ka Khalsa, Vaheguru Ji Ki Fateh.
We have covered all the Gurmukhi letters and their sounds. In today's lecture, we are going to look at some of the Punjabi words. And they will be, of course, two-letter words. There are one-letter words also in Punjabi, but they become one letter usually when we drop some of the letters while pronouncing the words. So rather than starting from the one-letter words, we are starting from two-letter words. The words that we are going to look at today, they are not particularly associated with one category. Means, we are not going to look at the names of animals or names of vegetables or names of fruits. Because to write all these words, we need symbols also that we have not discussed so far. So, what we are going to do today is, we are going to consider only those words which we can write without using any symbols. We know the sounds of the Gurmukhi letters and now we are going to make the words. Before doing that, there are two very important questions that should be answered first. The very first question is, how we write Gurmukhi? Means, it is from left to right or right to left, like Urdu. It is top to bottom or bottom to top. Whenever we try to learn a new language, we should be knowing its letters and the way it is written. It is left to right or right to left. Gurmukhi script is written from left to right. I will be having first letter, second letter, not the other way around, means first letter and second letter. The second question is, in Gurmukhi script, do we have small letters and capital letters like we have in English? Is it something like the first letter of the line should be capital or the name should be capital? Something like that, right? We have different rules in English. In Punjabi, we do not have this thing. All the letters are same. Usually, when we talk about the way in which Punjabi is written in the earlier classes, maybe in the second grade or third grade, it is something like this. We will be having two parallel lines. And inside these two parallel lines, we should be writing something. So in the earlier classes, it is in this way. We are not going to do it in that way. We will just write the letters without any lines. So let me remove this. Two important questions are answered. So now let's look at some Punjabi words. The very first is par. So we have 41 letters in Punjabi and we have 39 different sounds. Two letters do not have the sounds. Just think, out of those 39 different sounds, which sounds will be making this word? Let me say it again. Par. 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 Okay? So, par sound will be coming from papa and ra sound will be coming from rara. Let's write it. This is papa, this is rara. Pa, ra, par. What par means? But, B-U-T. The second word is sad. Sad. Sa, ra. Sasa is going to give the sound of sa and rara is going to give the sound of ra. Sad. Sad means burn. The third word is dar. D, R. Dar means afraid. Fourth word is kar. Kar. K, R. Kar means home. Par, sad, dar, kar. Fifth word is mar. Mar. M-R. Mar means die. In this way, you write the words. You should know all the sounds that we have in Punjabi. If you know these sounds, then only you will be able to make these words. Without that, it will be impossible to make the words. This is all for today. We will be having more videos on these word making exercises. Waheguru Ji Ka Khalsa, Waheguru Ji Ki Fateh.